Hey guys, this new Gameloop update fixed all errors. Make sure you follow the right way to update Gameloop, otherwise you can may face more error.